Photographer sneaks into Fukushima red zone. It was the largest nuclear disaster since Chernobyl, and since March 11, 2011, parts of Fukushima, Japan, have lain silent, abandoned in the days and weeks following a nuclear meltdown at the Fukushima I nuclear power plant. For more details, click on the link below.